this is a special carving from our master carvers in New Zealand, Māori people of our country. This is a symbol of someone who has struggled in life to overcome challenges. Of appreciation for someone who has shown great bravery, determination and commitment. And your mayor is someone who has come from a very ordinary background, a really tough background in Kondo, and he's risen to where he is today. I think it's very appropriate to hear your thoughts.
Thank you.
Made such a dynamic start to his tenure as mayor. He's explained to me today some of the new very impressive IT skills that he's using to make the ease of doing business a lot better for your people. And it's certain type of technology that New Zealand is also very interested in. And so we have a lot in common in terms of achieving one of the goals that President Duterte talked about in the persona of improving the ease of doing business. And in the short time that he's been mayor, you've achieved a lot yourself, and you've shown me this gadget, which is really quite amazing.
Thank you. Thank you, Your Excellency. And again, we would like to welcome the people of Manila and the city government would like to welcome you and anytime, and I hope we can exchange more or actively participate in behalf of the city and the people of Manila. We'll be happy to receive any interaction or assistance from the New Zealand government. Thank you.